Actually, before we head over to where the hell did I go? We still have to do the side missions. Almost forgot about that. We'll start with this one. I also want to go talk to Chadley and get my last bit of materia from him. If I remember which way I'm going here.
Welcome. What?
Yes, please. I need to rest. You heal up. Heal and MP up.
Safe travels.
There's nothing here, you know.
Where's Chadley? Oh, there he is.
It would appear you. One could argue. Consequently, let's hope our partnership leads to lasting solutions.
There we go. That's everything.
Needless to say, many hazards await you on the road, so take care.
Why don't we take a short stroll? First time in your house since I was, what, 7, 8?
Isn't really mine, though.
Hello, dear. May I help you?
A white-haired angel.
Just listening. You've got a great voice.
Oh, you flatter me. I didn't even know I was doing it. You see, this cat I feed sometimes has gone missing.
I cannot.
Hey. Sounds like a job for a merc.
Why, I sing whenever the mood strikes, really.
No, I...
You've got an ear for music.
I played piano a little when I was younger.
My, that's lovely.
Sure. I've... Come on.
If you like.
Really?
All right.
I'm Christine, by the way. You might want to start by looking around the foot. She's got the most beautiful snow-white coat. Speaking of, she must be starving out there. Here, be sure to feed her.
All right.
All this talk of cats makes me think of Fluffy. All
right? Yeah, the one and only. What happened to her, anyway?
No idea.
Where do you want me to go? Be a path over there somewhere.
Yeah, haven't seen her since the fire 5 years ago.
All we do is
I feel so bad for these people. I can't shake the feeling that I just left her to die. I really hope she's okay.
Hey, oh, I was hoping you keep going.
Something I've been meaning to ask you.
What?
How come you named your cat Fluffy? It's not like her fur was long or super soft or anything.
Well, to be fair, I wasn't the one who named her. The mayor gave her to me as a gift for my 12th birthday. When he put her in my arms, he said, "This little lady's name is Fluffy," but he never explained why. Don't get me wrong, I was dead set on giving her a better name. But before I could, everyone had already started calling her Fluffy. And the more I heard it, the more I thought, well, maybe it's not that bad. So I let it stick. I wasn't much of a fighter back in those days. Hard to believe looking at me now. Do you remember that red bandana Fluffy always had around her neck?
Now that you mention it.
Believe it or not, my dad made it. With cloth from one of his old shirts. Even though she was my cat, I think he took better care of her.
That right.
Sorry, didn't mean to bring him up.
No need to apologize.
Running around, seeing what I can find around here. There seems like a building over here. I haven't been in this area.
Hmm.
What is this area? Climb up this way? No? Do I really have to go back around? Fuck. There we go. God. I'm so distracted there. Unable to obtain, oh no. Means I'm full on that material. Just keep heading up.
What's up?
Cat!
Heard something. Over there. Let's go.
Oh no, animals. How the hell?
Enough.
Hey, did you see me in action?
Look.
Oh my God, there's so many.
Kittens? I can't believe it. Fluffy?
Wait, really?
Hey,
wait,
girl.
Is that the red bandana used as like a...
It's me, Tifa. Remember? You're okay. Thank God. Aww. Fluffy, what's wrong?
She doesn't look so good.
Let's try giving her the cat food. There's plenty more where this came from, so dig in.
Look at all the kittens. Oh. Oh no.
Leave him alone.
Fuck on
this! That'll do.
Get the hell out of here!
This'll
work. Yeah!
After Fluffy. Alone.
Enough.
Oh god, there's a big one. Queen bee. So many more queen guards. Cloud, getting your ass kicked over here.
Come on.
Kiss my ass! You ain't getting out of this one. Best of the litter! Pour on
now
the
for
thing!
Gotcha.
Worried Fluffy and the kittens might have been hurt. Do you mind if we head back to the village? You know, if we asked her nicely, I bet that head chef would take care of the kittens. I mean, can't say no to both of us, right?
Guess we'll see. Come on.
Stray too far from Fluffy and her kittens and they'll lose their way. Keep track of them and stay close as you lead them back to the village. All right. Fine, guys. Will they follow me? Yes, they will. Which way am I going? It's just a neat. Fluffy will follow me, and the kittens will follow Fluffy. So that's just what we just gotta do, alright? As long as we go slow, it should be all right. Look at all of them. Go across the bridge over here.
patience are all worked up. I'm thinking we might have monster trouble today.
All going home.
Guess even she can tell this place is nothing like it used to be.
That's probably why she never came back here.
What is it? Fluffy?
After him. It'll be okay.
Oh, welcome.
Number tattoos on their arms. Why, look who it is. Oh, my little baby. I'm so glad you're okay. And just look at all these yummy muffins you brought back with you.
She gave birth to her litter on the mountain.
Oh, sweetling, you're going to be a great mommy.
I hope this is all right. It wasn't exactly safe for a bunch of kittens. Couldn't just leave them, so...
Don't be silly, dear. You did the right thing. I'll take excellent care of this family. They'll want for nothing. Long I've dreamed of opening my home to little ones to play and romp and love. La 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 la. If I'm going to take these cats in, they're going to need names. You've got such beautiful white fur. Blanca. Yes, that fits perfectly, don't you think? As for the kittens, we'll decide later.
Actually, the cat's already got a name.
Shh. What? You weren't hoping to hear me play, were you? I'm terribly sorry, Blanca.
Tifa can play.
Cloud?
What a wonderful idea. You'll humor us, dear, won't you?
Okay.
Just hold that thought. This occasion, I know some folks who would just love the chance to perform.
Oh.
That escalated quickly. I wasn't expecting an audience. I haven't practiced since I was a kid.
Back out?
Well, that's not an option.
Then I think you better get warmed up.
Oh, no. All right, Tifa. It's gonna be horrible, but we'll do what we gotta do. What the fuck was that? I'd be able to hit the other side. It's just too hard for me. I need the wrong ones. One there, that was horrible.
Mm-hmm.
Fuck! I got confused there. Alright, that's the end of the song. Got 92 great, 20 good, 25 bad though, or missed. That's a C rank, whatever.
Well, that was...
Hey, I tried my best.
Sorry about...
No, you were... great.
Thanks.
Ooh.
Glad that you could help.
He sounds about right. Cats for me.
I certainly will.
Anyway, the fist is swelling fast.
Rest assured, I'll keep them very... So bring your appetite. All right. Come along, then.
All right. Bye-bye.
Playing that piano again brought back a lot of memories. How Mom used to teach me while Dad was downstairs in the kitchen doing his best. Which was pretty good. Hangouts with Emilio and the gang. Which we kept inviting you to, but you never came.
Never? Really?
Really, but you seemed fine on your own.
That what it looked like? That I enjoyed being alone?
You didn't?
Of course not.
Huh. Guess we still don't know each other that well.
Hmm. Well, never too late to make up for lost time.
Yeah, that's true. I'm glad we came.
Yeah. Glad we found Fluffy, too.
I think you mean Blanca. But yeah, I hope she and the kittens are happy here.
White-haired angel. Complete.
Not sure why that is myself. Maybe it's to mark ones with different symptoms?
Alright, we've got one more mission to go, ladies and gentlemen, right over here. We can go right here. It's just down this way, yay.
Much luck at the racetrack lately, so I came here to train.
Train? Here?
You don't know where you are? This is the home of the Chocobo Sage, a living legend. Surely you've heard of the man.
Oh, look at him.
Did someone say living legend?
Oh, dude, you all right?
Okay, sir?
I am now. Thought I was...
Huh?
Mind telling me who you are? I don't get many visitors out here in the boonies.
This is Cloud. He's a job...
Oh, he is. Perfect. Billy here needs some help.
There's this big race at the saucer. The Gulf Cup. Gotta get in on that. So I came here to bone up. See?
Hey, tell me you're not buying this. Picking garbage out of a pool isn't training. It's, you see it too, right? So weird. Come on, he's just...
I suppose I haven't done much to pick up after him.
If you can flap your gums, you can move your gams. Now get up.
Sorry!
As for you, I know just the thing. One of my children... Need you to find her.
You're asking me?
Her name is Selena. Oh. Ain't your normal chocobo neither. Loves the way she makes rolling.
Please, Cloud, would you mind? Just... You've got a gift for rank...
A bird that runs on water? Dirty.
There you are, Selena. Well, I underestimated you. Takes real... Skills like those of... Why can't... God damn it! This is gonna... Oh. Aha! There we go! It was Sam and Will.
What?
They were far and away my best disciples. As I was saying, you Cloud...
Is Will his father?
You may well become as talented...
Did I hear you right? Sam? You gotta tell me everything you know about him.
You're gonna give me whiplash, son.
the Sam guy you taught. You mean Chocobo Sam out of Midgar?
I do, but why do you want to know?
Because me and him, we got history. You see, I'm Will's son.
Well, don't that beat all? I'll never forget those two. They had such a powerful passion. Everything they did was for the...
That's not the Sam I know. Sam's a demon. He led my parents to an early grave. Got them hooked on gambling. Pushed them to rack up tons of debt.
Oh.
And then...
That don't sound like him to me. You sure you ain't got your Sams mixed up?
Only one Sam in this... I swore that I'd humiliate him by winning the gold. Then I'd at least have some kind of revenge for what that bastard did to my parents.
Oh, wow.
Now that that's out of your system...
Excuse me?
You heard me. Thought you came out here to learn about Chocobo... Cloud, for your next task, I'll need you to take Selena and gather Choco Grass.
You kidding me? This fossil's trying to get us to do his dirty work?
Oh, no.
Choco Grass is a genuine panacea. And once I am cured, maybe I'll...
He's obviously full of it.
If not for him, then I need to know what happened to my...
Okay.
When I said it grows above water, it's called the floating flower. Because it grows in the... But with an ocean chocobo, you 30 tufts ought to do. Best hop to
it, I think
it,
I got Kyle. 30, bro.
You don't want my death on your hands, do you? Oh, you get your...
How many do I have? I have 48.
Well, well, this stuff can be one hell of a hassle to get.
Okay, so what?
First, I take this fluff, mix it with some chocobo feathers, and let it ferment. Then I squeeze it all out and voila.
That's some kind of magic medicine?
Oh, no, just a little.
This wrinkly, cheeky old...
Speaking of grass, if you've got some extra tufts on hand, I promise I'll make you...
Please, tell me...
Hold your chocobos, son. They're still...
What a surprise. This...
You got a lot... Casting aspersions. After all the...
All the what now?
So you haven't realized. Tracking down Selena forced you to get in touch with it. And all that running across the water you did helped hone your sense of balance and your... What do you say, Cloud? Bet you feel...
Can't say I do.
Sounds to me like you need more training.
You need
reckon
more training.
Ought to add one more. Think of it as...
Oh, give me a break. Don't go changing the subject here, Gramps.
No, it's fine.
Then it's settled. And dear Selena will be your...
If Cloud wins, does that mean you'll...
You've got a deal. But know that I won't be pulling... When you're ready, give me a holler and we can hit the track.
All right.
You prepared?
All right, chocobo armband, beat the chocobo siege. I don't know which ones are good. I'm gonna go into it. I actually don't remember how to raise. Zoom deco chocobo. I kinda move. Oh shit. God, it's X. Like I said, I don't remember how to race.
Oh,
cakewalk. Did that on purpose.
Look, my ever-loving feathers.
Surprise.
Well, shoot. And once you start tearing up the track out there, the racing world will blame.
A promise is a promise, sir.
All right.
Let's see. They couldn't have been much older than you are now. The two of them came, turned him down, seeing as I'd already retired. But they hung on. Since they had nothing better to do, I put him to work. Well, wasn't nothing. Ran some errands, did some repairs, helped around the house. And in their downtime, they took it upon themselves to dig through my library. Came to differing conclusions. They used to argue. I can't say the two of them got.
I figured.
Will and Sam had mighty strong opinions about how to best raise chocobos. And it drove them to fight. But that said, only reason those two fought as hard as they did is because they both cared deeply about the cause. As far as passion is concerned, that...
All right.
How you feel now? When we first met, I saw the way your eyes were brimming with anger. I knew right then and there that what you needed was time. Time to look deep inside yourself.
Which is why you had him clean out the pool?
Exactly. I don't know what happened to your father after, and I can understand why you'd want to beat old Sam in a race. Few things feel better than sticking it to someone who did. But that being said, you should never ask yourself, why did I just...
I guess it's because I saw how happy those birds made my mom and dad. How they'd smile. The chocobos brought us a lot of fun, and brought us together as a family.
Good enough. The why is important. So I reckon Sam's got his eyes on the gold cup. Keep yours unclouded by hatred. And
thank you. Thanks for everything. I'm gonna head back to the saucer. Make sure our birds are ready for the big race. Don't worry about putting your name in. I'll take care of it. All you need to do is show up and win.
All right. Hey, Chadley, what are you doing here?
You got any choco? Thanks. If you find any more, I'll be here. Now, how about blooms?
Oh, wow. I was missing two, actually. I just needed two more. Four. Eight. 12. I need four more to get this shit.
I know the sage is a bit of a handful, but stick with it, okay? It'll all pay off in the end. I promise.
I don't even know where the last two would be, guys, so I'm not even going to bother looking for them. But there we have it. That's the last bit of the Nibble region completed in under 2 hours. Still took a while, but we finally head to the main mission.
Hey, good to go.
Go, baby.
Let's get a move on, then. An 8?
Oh! Vincent!
You said that Sephiroth is your foe. I have a history with him. Unfinished business.
He bothering you? Want me to give him the boot?
Try to screw us over, and you're a dead man.
All right, Vincent.
Take a seat.
Do you think you can manage 8?
Ain't gonna lie. That's a tall order for most pilots. Lucky for you, I ain't most pilots.
Honey Bronco. Back to controlling
you. Hey, Sid. I was wondering, could you tell me a little more about my mom?
Sure. I was greener than Mako when I met her father. She took my heart for a spin.
Not you, Sid.
Aerith.
Yeah?
What happened to your mother? She get sick?
Doctors always said she had a weak constitution, and trying to escape didn't help. I think she just pushed herself too hard, all so that I could be free.
I'm sorry. At least she went out on her own terms.
Did she?
Even if she didn't, you should honor her memory by enjoying the life she gave you.
Yeah. Thanks.
Hey, don't know if y'all heard. Wutai's finally made a move against Shinra. Might be war. And as Midgar's been bombed to hell and back, Shinra's gotta be on the ropes.
War isn't worth celebrating. Ever.
Exactly. This'll affect everyone. For the worse.
It's like when Sephiroth shows up. Nobody wins.
On a related note, if war is officially declared, it will need to be long before borders start closing. So, if you've got somewhere to be, you might want to get a wee shuffle on.
True. Oh, shit!
What the?
Sid? Hey, Sid?
I heard you the first time. Just sit tight. Everything's under control.
Oh, no. There goes the second one. We only have 3.
I said just sit tight. This beauty's maintained by an expert and piloted by a professional. Y'all are in good hands.
You sure? Because I think that was the engine.
Get off my ass and sit tight like I told you to.
What was it? Altitude?
Oh, man, we're screwed.
We ain't screwed, people.
Hey.
All right, brace for emergency landing.
These are landing on water.
Any landing you can swim away from.
You almost killed us.